John Wage here from Traders Post. Going to make a quick video today that shows a little bit more information about how you can set up a automated trading strategy using the new TrendSpider trading bots functionality. TrendSpider is a fantastic charting software that enables you to do manual technical analysis, but it also allows you to build strategies without having to write code. That's a big advantage over a tool like TradingView, where you have to know how to write Pine script. But with TrendSpider, they have some nice functionality that lets you build strategies and build automated trading bots via a drag and drop interface without having to know how to write code. So I'm here in TrendSpider right now, and I have this bot that I had previously created called the EMA Bot. And we have it running on the 15-minute chart. It's a really simple moving average crossover just to demonstrate. It's purely just an example. It's the 5 EMA crossing up over the 11 EMA, and then the exit signal is the 5 EMA crossing down through the EMA 11. You could change this to any length that you wanted to. So say you wanted to do the 8 and the 21 instead. It's really simple and easy to change. So we'll change this to 8 and 21. And if you wanted to change the time frame, so say we'll run it on the 30 minute instead of the 15 minute. So you can see here the performance of the strategy compared to the buy and hold. So let's see what it was on the 15 minute. So that allows you to basically run through the back test on the different time frames. And you can even run it on different tickers. So this is running it on the, but you can also run it on the queues. So once you have a strategy built and back tested and you've decided that you like what you see, the next step is to launch it as a trading bot. So what we need in order to launch this as a trading bot, we can give it a name. We'll call it the Traders Post EMA Bot. And we want to run it on the 15 minute chart. And we'll want to check webhook. And now we need to hop over to Traders Post. So we need a webhook URL in order to send these signals for this strategy to Traders Post, so Traders Post can send orders to your broker. So we're over here in Traders Post now. And the first thing that we want to do is create a new webhook. And we'll call this the TrendSpider Spy EMA Bot Webhook. And we want it to be the stocks asset class. We're gonna allow the SPY ticker, and let's go ahead and save that webhook. Now let's create a strategy and tie that webhook to that strategy. We'll call it the TrendSpider SPY EMA strategy. And we wanna associate it to the webhook that we just created. And let's give our strategy some default settings. We're gonna do bullish only. We're gonna default the tickers to SPY. And let's do 5% of our portfolio value. So this means it'll dynamically calculate a quantity based off of the cost of the asset, so the entry price, and your portfolio value. So that's how we dynamically figure out how many quantity to buy. And then we'll do entry market and exit market. All right, so let's save that strategy. And now, once we have the strategy all set up, now we need to connect that strategy to a broker. So in this demo account, I just have a Traders Post paper broker, and let's subscribe the strategy to that broker. Let's auto submit. So that means that whenever a signal comes in for that strategy, it's gonna auto submit it to the broker. And we have SPY selected because that was the default we entered in the strategy. It's connected to the Traders Post paper broker. We're doing 5% of our portfolio value, and we're entering and exiting with market orders. So you can see up here the example entry orders and example exit orders. So it basically demonstrates what would happen if we were to get a signal right now for the current market price with the settings that you have configured. So you can see it would buy 11 shares. 11 shares is just shy of $5,000. It basically allowed $5,000 because this is a $100,000 account, and we said that we wanted to utilize 5% of our portfolio value. So it was able to buy 11 shares for the roughly $4,700. So this all looks good. Let's go ahead and enable this strategy. Once it's enabled, now any signals that come into the webhook are going to create orders and send those orders to your broker. So let's go back over to the webhook now and let's copy this URL. And let's hop back over to TrendSpider and we can input that URL. And then in the body of the webhook, we're going to send some JSON. JSON is a data structure that allows systems to communicate information back and forth between each other. So TrendSpider has the ability to send webhooks to a system like TradersPost, and the JSON goes in the body of the webhook, and it contains the very specific, explicit instructions that TradersPost needs in order to understand exactly what you're wanting to do. So in this case, it's a real simple, we're just gonna say that we wanna buy SPY. And then the exit is we're going to sell SPY. And we can leave all these settings as the defaults. So now let's go ahead and create this bot. And as soon as we get the next signal for this bot, it will send the signal over to TradersPost, and TradersPost will create orders and send those orders to your broker. So just for demonstration purposes, we have a way to manually send a signal to TradersPost to kind of mimic if we were to get a signal right now for this webhook. So if you just hover over strategies and go to webhooks and then click view and then click the send request button, this basically just allows you to manually send a signal to the webhook so that you can test things and make sure that everything is working before having to wait for a signal to generate. Because if you're running a strategy on the 30-minute chart, you may not get a signal for a couple days, just depending on the criteria of the strategy. So this is a real convenient way to just make sure that your configuration for your webhook and your strategy and everything is all correct within TradersPost. And of course, you can test this on paper brokers, so you don't have to worry about losing money while you're testing. You can just use it on the paper account. Let's go ahead and send a buy signal to this webhook, which will trigger a trade in our paper broker. So let's go ahead and click send. So you can see now that the trade was completed. Let's go ahead and view that trade, and you can see that we entered long on SPY with 11 shares. It was filled. We got filled at 427.69. Let's go over to the manual trading user interface, and you can see now that we have an open SPY position and we are up just a small little amount, up a little over a dollar. Up at the top right, you can see your notification inbox. You can see all the trades that have signaled and executed in your TradersPost account. So let's go back to the webhook now and let's simulate sending an exit signal. And so let's send sell, and we want it to flatten the position. So it's basically the difference between selling and exiting long and entering short. We just want to sell and flatten the position so that we'll be in no position after the signal gets executed. All right, so let's just go ahead and click send here. And you can see the trade was completed. Let's view the trade. And you can see that it sent an exit order to exit the current open SPY position. And it exited at 427.56. So we took a small loss on this trade just to test. Again, it's on a paper account, so no big deal. Let's navigate back to the paper broker. And you can see now that we have no positions open. You can see the entry order, the exit order, and you can see that we lost $1.38 on that trade. So that's pretty much it for this video. TrendSpider is a really great tool. It allows you to build strategies and test strategy ideas, very complex strategies, without having to know how to write code. That's a big thing that a lot of people ask for. They don't know how to write code. They don't know how to write PineScript or Python. And TrendSpider gives you the ability to backtest trading bots. And then you can combine TrendSpider with TradersPost to fully deploy those automated strategies against both live and paper brokers. TradersPost supports stocks, futures, and options. So you can use TrendSpider strategies on the underlying tickers to power option strategies. So instead of buying the underlying asset like SPY, you could buy stock options. You could buy calls on bullish signals or buy puts on bearish signals. So it's really powerful. These are all simple examples just to demonstrate the functionality, but you can use TrendSpider and TradersPost to test any complex variation of strategies that you can come up with. Just let me know if you have any questions. You can reach us on the TradersPost website, on the contact page, support@traderspost.io. You can fill out this form. You can also go to the community page and join our Discord channel. Follow us on Twitter and YouTube, Facebook, etc., so that you can get product updates, market updates, etc. Thanks, everyone. Have a great day.